Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Again, it's me, Kyriel Paris. For this episode, we'll be talking all about collagen. Ano nga bang importance ng collagen sa katawan natin? Plus, samahan nyo kong i-try itong trending product na to. Do not forget to like, share, follow, and subscribe on my YouTube channel and my Facebook page, Signature by Paris K. If you're interested with this topic, please keep on watching. Let's talk about ano nga ba ang collagen at ano nga ba yung benefits nito, bakit siya nauuso, bakit sobrang nag-trend. Reminder lang, I am not an expert, I'm not a doctor to say na tama tong lahat ng sinasabi ko, but rather, I am a beauty junkie, is curious to try different products. This episode is just based on my true experience or observations upon purchasing, just a share of knowledge. No any other intentions. Depende pa rin sa inyo. If you want to, you can make research as a doctor. I am just sharing an idea, my experience, and ang aking source ay internet and also beauty vloggers, YouTubers. So what is collagen? Based on my research sa internet, collagen is roughly 75% of our body. It is an essential protein na makikita sa iba't ibang parte ng katawan natin. Like sa bones, skin, and also joints, muscles. It provides skin elasticity, strengthens bones, make up joints, muscles, ligaments, tendons. It also provides moisturization in our body, like sa hair, which sinasabi nila, based on studies, pag nag-reach daw tayo ng 20 years of age, nababawasan na ang collagen sa katawan natin, which is in nature. That's why collagen become a very popular and effective anti-aging regimen. When we reach 20 years of age and above, dun na siya nababawasan. Kaya nakikita natin, meron tayong fine lines, wrinkles, tapos dryness of the skin, parang nakukulubot, and also bones are getting weaker, our knees become weak na din. Kaya sa panahon ngayon, yung trend talaga yung collagen. Sinasabi nila, best moisturizer daw ito. Makikita natin na ang collagen is naging lotion, powder. One of the trending nowadays is naging supplement siya. Can be parang naka-tablet siya or yung powder drink. Sa society ng plastic surgeries, diba, sobrang important dong collagen. So, very well known. Injections or implant and many more. Studies show that drinking collagen supplement mas moisturized ang skin, mas may glow, or nabawasan ang joint pain. They believe that it increases bone mineral density. It makes the skin more elastic. It prevents hair loss, promotes hair growth. Makes the hair moisturized. Collagen is much more best daw based on studies if we take it together with healthy lifestyle. Like vitamin A, yan yung mga green leafy vegetables, omega-3, vitamin C, citrus fruits, as it would help collagen production. Mga factors that affects damage of collagen sa katawan natin is yung too much sun exposure, yan, nakadamage yan ng skin. Smoking, also when we're exposed sa pollution, sugar it can be. Pag-take ng collagen is hindi siya magiging effective if one has unhealthy lifestyle. Eh, hindi ko din naman ibig sabihin na healthy lifestyle ako kasi mahilig din ako sa mga salty foods. Ako kasi hindi ako ma-pimple. Late bloomer din ako. Honestly, ako napansin ko rin naman talaga dati nagigising ako straight 1 week. Wala akong makeup pero ang ganda ng face. But then, as we grow older, dyan na yung pressure, stress, ganun, haggard, normal, it's part of life. Actually, dati is hindi ganun, parang medyo may dark circles ako dito. Kasi jeans namin yung parang malalim yung mata dito. Kasi di pa ako mahilig uminom ng water. Minsan nagbabalat yung aking hands. Sobrang dry skin din talaga ako. Which is, honestly, very far way back when I was 14. Ito na nga ang ating itatry, ang Belo Collagen Melon Smoothie. After ko talaga uminom nung last week nito, this is will be my second time. Ininom ko siya ng gabi bago matulog, then pagising ko ng umaga, may napansin agad akong resulta. Ito na nga yung Belo Collagen Melon Smoothie, 16 grams per sachet. Sinasabi naman dito na it is no approved therapeutic claims, a food supplement. Guys, sa likod, yung direction, take 1 sachet per day, with or without meal. If you are taking 2 sachet per day, pwede siyang 1 in the morning and 1 in the evening. So, pwedeng 2 per day. 250 ml of cold water. It is for adult use only, not intended for children, pregnant, and lactating women. Ingredients, and also nutrition facts. Ito lang din maganda, guys. It is halal certified. Meron din siyang expiration date. Price niya, guys, per sachet, it's 140 Philippine peso. Pag box naman, ang bibili ninyo, 10 pieces, around 1,400 Philippine peso per box, 16 grams each sachet. Mabibili to sa Watson's, Mercury, and also Lazada. And yes, guys, let's do it. I-try na natin siya. So, ayan, guys. This is the sachet. Lagyan natin ng water. So, 250 ml of water lang. Actually, guys, nabasa ko sa isang blog, mas madali daw mag-dissolve yung powder, yung Belo Collagen Melon Smoothie, kapag warm water. Pagka cold water daw, is medyo, yan nga, kita nyo ba? Ayan o, namumuo siya. So, kailangan nating haluin ng haluin. As you can see, haluin lang natin. Ayan, parang may buo-buo siya. Ang hirap niya mag-dissolve. Ito na nga siya, guys. Hindi siya yung color parang orange-like. Para siyang gatas pag tinignan. Ang bango niya, sobra. Gusto ko yung smell niya. Okay, sobrang love ko yung smell niya. It has nice smell of melon, but it looks like milk. Natin ang haluin hanggang mag-dissolve yung powder. Medyo matagal siya mag-dissolve sa cold water. So, tanggalin na natin yung spoon. Ayan, may buo-buo pa siya, guys. Masarap siya, actually. Take note, guys, collagen to. So, diba, yung ibang collagen mapakla. Ito talaga is kalasa niya talaga yung melon, but in light, fine taste. Sobrang light lang nung taste niya. Actually, sa akin na sa panlasa ko, gusto ko yung lasa niya kasi hindi siya ganung matamis. Mahilig kasi ako sa mga drink na matabang. Pag tinikman mo siya, lasa siyang melona. Alam niyo yung Korean ice cream na melona? So, para siyang ganun, mas matamis lang yun ng konti. This one is sobrang light, fine lang nung taste. Tapos, hindi siya sobrang matamis. Sa akin na, gusto ko siya light, fine lang nung kanyang at tastes. Ako kasi, sobrang addict ako sa milk tea. Minsan nga nakukonsensya na ako na kakainom ng milk tea. Minsan nagme-menor na ako, imbis na large, regular na lang yung ina-order ko. Kasi halos every after 2 days nagbe-milk tea ako. Nung dati is everyday pass. Sugar, hindi rin maganda pag sobra. This one, maganda siyang alternative since collagen is very essential for our health. Not only health, but also beauty. Kapag gusto natin mag-milk tea, actually, pwede siyang maging alternative way. I think para sa akin, medyo mas mahal nga lang siya. Kasi yung milk tea, 140 may pearls na. This one is wala pa. Mo yung parang milk tea, kulang na lang is pearls. So, sa inyo, sa mga mahilig dyan sa mga masasarap na inumin, this one is also very good and great. Habang nagsasalita ako, is ubusin natin to. Ayan guys, so parang may buo-buo siya. Kung actually, pangalawang try ko na to, yung unang pag-try ko dito sa pag-inom ng Belo Collagen Melon Smoothie is busy kasi ako noon. Sobrang daming lipad nung week na yon. Tapos ininom ko lang siya bago matulog. Kinabukasan, napansin ko. So talagang inobserbahan ko siya. Ang ganda nung hair ko guys. Actually, drinking collagen this past months, simula nung nag-vlog ako, you can watch it on my YouTube channel, yung pag-drink ng collagen powder drink together with vitamin C and vitamin E. Napansin ko talaga yung hair ko gumanda. Kasi medyo nag-absent ako ng ilang days eh. Pero ang ganda niya guys, ang hair ko kasi is sobrang na-dry siya because color brown yung hair ko dati. Hindi pa ako nagpapa-treatment is parang nagpa-treatment na ako, sobrang lambot niya, ganun yung dating niya. Tapos nung uminom ako ng Belo Collagen Melon Smoothie last week, is pagising ko, ang sobrang lambot ng hair ko. May flight ako noon nung umaga. And yun yung unang-unang-unang kong napansin. And next one is, kung napanood nyo yung dati kong ang video, yung sa IVI na collagen, is hindi ako hiyang. Medyo nagka-pimple ako doon. Tapos some factors. Dahil dito sa Belo Collagen Melon Smoothie is napansin ko parang mas nag-clear yung face ko, nag-firm, tapos nawala yung mga pimples. Then sa skin, medyo kasi sobrang busy noon, hindi ko na napansin kung ano ba yung naging effect niya sa skin ko. Sa nails, wala din. Kasi malambot talaga nails ko. Madaling maputol. Wala naman akong napansin na effect pa. Yung pinaka gusto ko guys na naging result din ng pag-inom ko ng collagen for about month na is yung lips ko. Sobrang dry ng lips ko before. Nung di pa ako umiinom, nag-chop-chop, tas nagbabalat siya. Ngayon, as in wala na, sobrang well moisturized nung lips ko. Kahit hindi na ako nagli-lip scrub, lip balm, hindi siya yung katulad ng dati na parang dehydrated yung lips ko because of drinking collagen. And then sa hands, dry hands pa rin ako pero medyo mas nabawasan lang. 30% or 20, ganun lang. Guys, if I were asked to buy this product again, my answer is yes. Nakakatuwa na uminom ng collagen kasi sobrang nakikita ko rin naman yung changes compared dun sa wala kong ininom. And I will continue as well to drink this. Our body has different ways how to absorb such supplements. My experience is the one I shared for this video. So sa inyo, na-try nyo na ba ang Belo Collagen Melon Smoothie? If you have any thoughts to share about this topic for this episode, or kung na-try nyo na any other, you're curious about it, usap tayo, let's help each other. Yes, ubusin na natin siya. Thank you for watching. Please do not forget to like, share, follow, and subscribe on my YouTube channel and my Facebook page, Signature by Paris K. If you have any suggestions with what to tackle for our next episodes, just comment on description box, guys. Thank you for watching!